So, does anyone else, when they sleep, have to sleep with one leg out underneath their blanket?
And it's, like, so comfortable. It's, like, the perfect temperature.
But then you see the exorcist coming into your bed.
And you just suck your leg back under that blanket and roast for the rest of the night.